The Conjuring 3, The Devil Made Me Do It, is the third entry of the Conjuring film series. It is the first one to not be directed by James Wan, and I could tell. But this time, Ed and Lorraine start off with an exorcism, and it sort of morphs the story into something else. So first off, the movie itself isn't that scary. It's okay. It starts off with, like, you know, the creepy exorcism scene, but then it sort of morphs into like a legal thriller of sorts, and that part's interesting, but then it sort of dips away again. And we're getting a new, fresh, different villain, which is interesting. But overall, the movie just feels a little bit tired. I mean, the third entry is still entertaining. I mean, the acting's really great, production design's good, has enough budget. But it also, like, plays up a lot of the stuff in the final 20 minutes. They really over-the-top stuff that's not explained. They're just trying to embellish a little to make it more exciting, when in reality it was just, it'd be like walking into a room and then it's over. But overall, The Conjuring itself is still an entertaining movie if you like the franchise or the actors involved. But overall, it's starting to feel a little stale, even though the story itself isn't stale. It's fresh a little bit. It feels like it's conflicting, you know. It wants to be like this new franchise thing, a different villain, but it didn't have a lot to do, and then they didn't make it a legal thriller, really, and it wasn't that scary. So overall, The Conjuring 3, The Devil Made Me Do It is a solid entry, but the series is starting to feel a little bit stale. So I give Conjuring 3 a 6.5 out of 10.